Like anyone, well, I suppose.
Holding on for tomorrow.